Thanks, Mike. They're all in line. We're ready for the start. They're off in the Kentucky Derby Triple Crown Showdown. Justify was off to a slow beginning as Seattle Slough goes straight to the early lead in the black and yellow colors. And right alongside is Count Fleet. Farther out, Omaha's next. Whirl Away in the blue and red split horses, while Secretariat in those blue and white colors is fifth and down on the inside. They're being followed by Gallant Fox in between horses. And there goes Assault now, moving up between rivals and getting close to the pace to a 23.52 opening quarter mile. And it's back to Sir Barton, followed by Affirmed War Admiral. American Pharaoh is third last early on in those turquoise and yellow silks. Citation in the red is next. And Justify is at the back of the field. So they make their way to the backstretch with Slough in front. Seattle Slough onto the backstretch, the leader. Count Fleet is second, Omaha's third, Secretariat right there now, running in fourth, just two lengths off the lead to a 46.54 half mile. And they're being followed by Affirmed, who's making progress in the pink colors on the inside. Farther out comes Gallant Fox. And now, here come American Pharaoh and Citation, and they're moving together. They're within five lengths of the lead as they make their way to the half mile pole, where the leader is Seattle Slough from Count Fleet. On the outside, Omaha starts to drop back. Secretariat now takes third. Whirl Away is fourth and down on the inside. American Pharaoh three wide on the turn, now five lengths from the front. Then Affirmed at the rail and Citation. Around the far turn, it is still Seattle Slough. American Pharaoh is sweeping up on the outside and bumped there at the top of the stretch with Whirl Away. Secretariat starting to put in his bid. And they're into the stretch. And it's Seattle Slough who comes down to the final furlong in front. Secretariat runs at him. American Pharaoh is in the center of the track. Citation is down toward the rail into the last 16th. Here comes Secretariat in the middle. Citation on the inside. Then Seattle Slough and American Pharaoh. Here's the finish. Secretariat has won it. Over Citation. Then Seattle Slough. Affirmed and American Pharaoh was fifth in the Kentucky Derby Triple Crown Showdown.